Well, hello, this is Bryce Van Hoosen, and today we are going to check out this beast of an amp. This is a 1978 Marshall JMP 2203 that has been modified for more gain. This is a classic heavy metal amp, straight from the late 70s, 80s, yeah. So, let's check it out. So that was a little track that I wrote and reamped the guitar parts with this amp so you could hear it in all of its glory in a full mix scenario. So yeah, if you know me, you know that some of my favorite amp tones of all time are modified Marshall sounds from the 80s and slash 70s. One of my friends actually had a JMP 2203 late 70s model, and I had always kind of wanted one. So after the recent Silver Talon record that we just did, Decadence and Decay, we used a JCM 800 2203 on that with an overdrive, just classic sound, and I liked it so much that I went out and found one of these. So this has been modded, and it's been modded to add a significant amount of gain. I just got it back from the shop, had to get a new transformer and tubes put in. Sometimes that's what you sign up for in the world of vintage amps. But anyway, at Arcane Amplification in Portland, Oregon, which I highly recommend if you're in town and looking for somebody to fix a vintage tube amp, he said that he thought that it had something like 5 to 6 times more gain. Of course, it has the same 3 preamp tubes, so it's not like, say, a 5150 kind of setup where you have 6 preamp tubes. So they're kind of just juicing up the input to make it a little bit hotter. So for me, a little bit goes a long ways because it has so much gain that I usually keep it down here on like 3, if you can believe that. But it has also had a push-pull knob put in so that you can get even more gain if that is your bag. So let's hear how it sounds by itself. I am going from the guitar into my pedal board with a Boss SD1 Super Overdrive through my pedal board. Got a couple other pedals on there, but the SD1 is the main one that we're listening to right now. Going into the Marshall, I have a Boss NS2 noise gate back there because it does get a little bit noisy, especially with lights, cameras, all that kind of stuff around it. And then going into a Sur reactive load IR loader with Jens Bogren's Sound of God IR as the IR sound. Yeah, and then straight into my Universal Audio Apollo audio interface. So nothing really on this except for a little bit of room reverb just to kind of make things sound not as, you know, digital. So here we go. you can hear it has way more gain. I mean, it's sitting down here literally on like three at this point, and it sounds just absolutely gainy. If I turn it up for leads, I kind of like it maybe around like five. Down a little bit and do the gain knob pull out. That's a little bit like the Silver Jubilee, the way that that's set up. You pull it out and it gives you a little bit more gain. So turn it back down to three. Let's turn on a bit of chorus. It does, 80s to modern and pretty much everything kind of in between. So let me kick on some delay and reverb so that we can hear what the lead tones sound like. As you can hear, that is a really nice thick rhythm tone. So let's thick lead tone. So let's pull this out. We'll get a little bit more gain on tap here, and I'm gonna turn it down just because. Thank you. you just get a little bit more compression and a little bit more gain, and it really kind of makes it sound super just even sounding, in my opinion, which of course probably comes in from the sort of compression angle. I don't really know a whole lot when these mods were done, but it really kind of makes it a bit of a different sort of Marshall experience, but I really like it. At Arcane, they seem to think that it was done, you know, probably sometime in the actual 80s, so we're getting pretty much as close to the source of just the heart of modded Marshall goodness right in this JMP 2203. All right, thanks for checking this video out. I am Bryce Van Hoosen. This is the 1978 Marshall JMP 2203 that has been modded for an extra little bit of gain in the front end. So I plan on doing a whole hell of a lot more with this amp. So thanks again. Please like and subscribe, and I will catch you later.